encourage all of you to continue achieving and to lead happy and full lives.
And I would just say to each and every one, anybody, just being the best that you can be, no matter what you do.
Coming together is the beginning. Keeping together is progress. And working together is success.
To follow his love of catering and has spent the summer waiting on at a local pub. Very, very proud of her achievements. Well done, Lisa.
Everybody that's gone through hard times during the course of the year, I think it's always good to reward people.
It's nice to see that you recognise and all the hard work that you put in all year round. People notice it, and it's nice because you do get times where you feel like it's all for nothing. But
it's giving them the tips of life and to go for it with zest, enthusiasm.
I think the best part was just listening to all the different stories of all the different children.
The highlight is seeing kids who, despite having had challenges in their lives, have succeeded and have achieved. It's great to see.
How many children have received achievements and recognition for what they've done? I think it's a very good thing that we're enabled to all come together and celebrate together.
Breadth and the variety of the achievements of all the youngsters. It was wonderful to see.
I enjoyed getting these medals and stuff, and I'm enjoying it right now. I enjoyed everything.
All children need this sort of encouragement, and they're getting it from, I think, the caring service in Cheshire.